Kristine Hermosa.
One of the prettiest faces in the world.
You're just the most beautiful face.
Ang ganda, 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 mga kaibigan.
As in, parang hindi Hollywood. Ako makapaniwala na may taong ganong kaganda. Ako talaga grabe.
Bilang diyosa na kagandahan sa showbiz.
Grabe, ang pinakamagandang mukha dito sa television is Kristine Hermosa.
Kaya sobrang ganda mo kahit noon at ngayon hindi nagbago.
Gandang ganda ako si Sobra. Sobrang ganda ng taste talaga.
May Kristine Hermosa, gusto ko yung mukha niya.
Beautiful.
Kanya to. Si Kristine Hermosa. Nakatrabaho ko siya sa, ano, sa My Big Love. Sari sa'yo, sabi ko, grabe, sobra mong ganda. Sobra. Kahit sa ang gulo talaga.
Kung ikaw naman ay...
Sobrang ganda.
Oo, sobrang
ibang level.
Tingin mukha niya parang very luminous, no? Lalong-lalo sa screen. Parang nag-glow talaga yung mukha niya.
Maganda ho si Kristine Hermosa.
Kristine Hermosa has always been one of my top choices as a beautiful woman.
Kristine Hermosa, Kristine Hermosa.
And Kristine Hermosa.
Si Kristine Hermosa.
Kristine Hermosa, to some people, is the most beautiful girl in the business.
For me also, she's
diba?
Very, very beautiful. Very...
Alam ko, ang ganda ganyan, napapatunga nga din ako sa kagandahan niya. Alam mo, pag lagi may nagtatanong sa akin kung sino yung isa sa mukha ng gusto ko, ikaw.
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. How many days in a year she woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere, making her promises never for real. As long as she stands there waiting, wearing the holes in the soles of the shoes. How many days disappear when you look in the mirror? It's the height of your shoes. Your clothes never wear as well the next day. The story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. Now how many lovers would stay just to put up with this every day and all day? How did we wind up this way? Watching the mouse for the words that we say. As long as we stand here waiting, wearing the clothes of the souls that we choose. Walking too far for the price of a shoe. Your clothes never wear as well the next day. And your hair never falls in quite the same way. But you never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her when she smiles.
This is Kristine Hermosa. Thank you very much, and I am very excited to meet all of you soon.